For me, hands down, the festival statesmen. Like, they always sweep the competition, and for good reason. They're so musical and so beautiful, and they're great blokes too.
And they didn't compete this year.
Thank God.
Festival statesmen,
I really liked Embellished last night, the Kiwi girls.
Oh, yeah.
I thought they were amazing.
The Serotonin.
QUT Aca-Demics.
Serotonin.
QUT.
The girls in pink.
Up to five.
We love the people around just before us.
Yeah, we love Canto.
Yeah, so
after five.
Yeah.
QUT.
Yes.
There are so, like, in terms of like past groups, there's like the Acapella Kids, drums, there's Giselle, Tempa.
A very, very old shout out to Hijinks, who aren't even together anymore. They honestly, oh my goodness, like changed our little Macabellas heart in 2016, and they'll always have a place.
Macabellas. Burgundy blue.
Tabor. Oh, we like their Macabellas.
Yeah.
Mini Vocalocity.
QUT.
They're brizzy kids like us.
Centenary.
MVP, fantastic as well.
Oh, Serotonin.
Serotonin.
What were they doing?
With the Max look-alike.
Oh, yeah.
Can like put it together.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
It'll look real good.
He's a good view of my face. Ormiston. Love Ormiston so much.
Aquinas is cool.
Ghostbusters as well.
That was really cool.
Acapellicans.
Yeah.
Acapellicans, they were pretty cool. Acapellicans are amazing.
Scotch College, unfortunately, didn't make it this year.
Yeah.
They
like to
see them.
I feel like we have to say Drums of War.
Yeah, we're so
otherwise, we get in trouble.
We say this every year, but Drums of War.
Yeah.
I think it's just like a standard.
We love Drums of War.
Drums of War.
This year the bar has just been raised. Like if I could just list every group that performed last night and this afternoon, like so good.
There are lots of really diverse groups that come to this, which is another great thing about AUSACA. So yeah, I think all the groups you can always take away something from it. Yeah.